New at 6, heads up to shoppers. An area grocer is now requiring you to wear a face mask while you're in their store. Spartan Nash, which owns the Family Fair store in Chippewa Falls, is requiring shoppers and employees to wear face masks while shopping and working in the stores. However, if you have a medical condition that prohibits you from wearing one, you will be exempt. Officials say the requirement will remain in place until health officials say it is no longer necessary.